Menace 1-5, coordinates of the advent train are locked in. Move to secure. Eliminate all hostiles.
So a codex, a hive queen. Something else that's kind of shitty. I forget what it was, though. Well, go back to concealment.
On my way.
Seems like a waste. Let's use concealment on that. There, to break concealment on that thing.
On the move.
That's affirmative. Orders confirmed, on the move.
Understood, moving out.
Position confirmed.
Moving to Overwatch.
Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
On Overwatch.
Got it covered.
Battle scanner could have been nice.
Going up. Moving to position.
There it is. Sixty HP, 5 armor. It's got 2 other guys with it. Okay, so what we're gonna do. She can reconceal. Take out these things, conceal her, sneak up on it. All the grenades. No, we'll be golden. Sniper.
Target eliminated. On your order.
I'm on it.
On your order.
I'm on it. Affirmative. Covering now.
Overwatch. Going dark.
So now, which is up here.
Moving to designated position.
Oh. Okay, I think we can move. Shooting at these turrets won't take her out of concealment. I do want to shoot that thing though.
I'm on it.
Something else?
Wow, what's over there.
Let's do it again.
Deflection.
Beautiful.
Nailed him.
I'm on it.
Affirmative, covering now.
On overwatch.
Moving on target location.
Codex. Fuck yeah. Dead. Do screen rounds, man. So good. And she gets plus 3 damage on, like, flanked enemies. Plus 8, you're dead. Aim, 81. Height advantage, plus 20. Weapon range, plus 9. Gorilla arms, plus 5. Apparently she likes men. It's too good.
Hard target, minimal damage.
85. She shoot again. It's the same target. She gets more damage. Or more aim. Fuck, it's so good.
I hope it's worth it. This may be painful.
Dead.
Happy now?
Yes.
Rock and roll.
Back online. Orders confirmed. On the move. Heading out. Heading out.
Turrets aren't cover, so that's unfortunate. I don't want to get too close to that queen. Soldiers are 24 each, queen is 60. Okay.
Scanning, got it covered.
Got it covered.
Fortunately, he doesn't have the shot. Yet. Because we can use the tactic, if we line everyone up along this edge, the crystals will have to run past us all the way around to jump up on this side. Because they can't jump on top of these. They can't jump where anyone's standing. To just force them to run around.
On the move.
I'm on it.
On overwatch.
I'm on it. Moving to position. I'm going.
Closing on target position now. Roger, I've got my eyes on
you. I see them to cross the other side of the train. Set them up over there.
Orders confirmed. On the move. Got some hostiles grouped over here.
Do it.
It's down.
Should have had some other people on Overwatch, but.
Looks.
think I can get away with suppressing it here.
On your order.
I still want to attract that hive queen. That's it. We'll stack the suppression. And take bot shots.
Suppressing fire on target. Sit down.
He's not gonna have a fucking tree guy by it soon.
Target's still up.
Do you break concealment when you grapple? Gonna be a 0% chance to hit. Grapple's okay? Okay. Okay, kill this thing. Not you. Can't reload with this thing because it has the ammo synthesizer. So it restores one, I think one shot per turn with a 20 or 30% chance to restore two. Seems pretty good so far. Let's raise this.
I'm on the move.
Just gonna check this side for that sector pod.
On the move.
So he's in position for next turn. So load him up.
Reloaded.
Am Might actually go back to that plan and just line everyone up here so they can't jump up at us.
Moving to position.
Moving to position. I'm on it. I hope it's worth it. Some get some. Affirmative. Covering now.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Affirmative. Covering now.
Send the zombie in. Oh, there it is. So we'll wait. Okay, so they didn't spot the zombie. What do I want to pull first? Well, these things are going to come running by, and if they see her, she's in shit. So we're going to go over here.
Understood. Moving out.
Zombo's going to go get exposed. At least I think. And pull that pod. It's too bad it doesn't have armor. One of those Icarus jumps. Yeah.
Moving to designated
corner. I don't want to be anywhere near that thing. We're gonna use that blaster bomb. Something over here is gonna explode. I think it's that. Hit it. I'd rather just shred all their armor.
Nowhere to hide.
Not as much as I thought. Another one might be running around.
Scanning. Overwatch. Moving to Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Let's see what perks they have. One lightning reflexes.
Big deal.
It's still nearby there. Something is anyway. Kill it with Soulfire.
This may be painful.
Save the ammo.
Kill confirmed.
So good. There's no timer in this mission, so why, rush? Didn't charge me. What is it standing on? Can it not get through? Is it too big? All right, zombie bait. Go stand up here.
Come get some.
I'm Overwatch. Ready. Come and get some.
Overwatch.
Come
on, Overwatch.
Menace 1-5. Watch those supply crates. If you destroy them, there won't be anything left for us to recover once the area is secure.
I can actually body block this thing with my zombie, so it has to hit it. Whatever. Free attacks are free attacks.
Heading out. Heading out. Scanning.
Scanning.
Affirmative.
Covering
to Overwatch.
That's affirmative. Roger, I've got my eyes on it.
I just want to see it rip the zombie to shreds. Good zombie. Little zombie that could.
All right, I'll go. That armor's tough.
Ten damage. Eight.
Armor still holding.
Oh, you do it, zombie. 4-7. Needs to do max damage to kill him. Zombie, 15% chance of crit.
I'm on it. Affirmative.
Overwatch.
You can do it, zombie. Take him out. Had it in you, zombie. Can I raise you? No, I think it's one's permission. Alright, you're dead.
Enemies down!
Alright, cool.
Go, go, go!
On the move! Heading out! What's over there?
Let's hightail it for that sex pod. Finish this mission. Did it go?
I'm on the move.
There it is. Did you see me?
They seen me.
One tile. But sector pod has a loop. Snapshot. Let's jump to there. To 14.
On your order.
If I crit this thing, 15 extra damage.
You want some?
What was that? 32 damage. 1 in 3. Okay. Next. Yes, that's simple. Rocketeer should probably deal with this turn. That's an option. That's also an option. I'm gonna run again up.
Copy that.
Yeah. done. That we have, I think, two mods for extended range. For the grenade radius. She has a danger zone. Devastation. Radius of all your grenades increased by 2. Yeah. And I think there's one on our gun, too. It's totally good. 4, 69. Oh shit, there's more enemies. I was counting on those being the last. That's not good.
Target disabled. Got some advent here.
Mom is gonna take some damage here. There's no way around it.
Heading out.
It's a gunner and something else. She has a lot of health. Hey, 22 health left. Miss. Dodge. She had a 50, a 60. Okay.
Got any other?
The cereal. Does damage and poisons. Shoot that thing. Blue screen rounds.
Target eliminated.
Too good.
Taken care of. Hard target, minimal damage.
Okay. You're dead.
Target neutralized.
And seven. No. We'll just do this. We'll play it safe. 45 damage. Actually, that might not kill it. It's got 4 armor. We'll roll it.
Come on, focus.
All right. Fuck.
I hope it's worth it.
That instead. almost burned to death.
I'm being flanked.
Maybe beacons are too good. Yes. At the real reliquary. It's the first one I pick up. I've been buying the other ones. It's pure expanded mag. Put that on the sniper. And hair trigger.
Target package secured.
Position confirmed.
So hopefully we get both of our psionic guys leveled up from this mission.
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Good.
If every mission goes this smoothly, it's only a matter of time before we regain control of the planet.
Alright. Have a good night, Gidless. Thanks for tuning in. Let's check out these promotions. Fuck yeah, no lance. Actually, as a sniper, good eye. Just, your shots can't be dodged. It's pretty awesome. But, no lance, 5-turn cooldown. Yeah. I only have so many of these guys. And Marketeer and Revigilant Heat Ammo. So once again, unfortunately we did not roll any psionic abilities. But your heavy weapons gain a bonus use. Yeah. Yeah, I think we do that. What is it? Automatic overwatch shot at the end. If you spend all your moves. Yeah. Rocketeer. Put him in heavy armor. Give him a war suit. Put him in the rage armor. Good to go. So we'll have to open up that. That's what we get.
New orders, Commander?
Still a little bit away for the phase cannon. So we'll wait on that. We'll sign some stuff in Proving Grounds. We have most of what we need.
What can I do for you, Commander?
War suit, raid suit. I've never built a raid suit yet.
Started right away, Commander. I'll send word when the project is complete.
Ammo. Made. Armor. It's good for a bit.
Avenger plotting new course. Strategic resource located.
Alright, so let's hit that facility. Codex Archon Sectopod Super Heavy Mech.
Setting
Elite Rocketeer.
For East Asia.